a shirt and shoes be worn at all times. Please finish all eating and drinking before boarding the ride. For the consideration of others, smoking is not.
This was following an extensive four-year planning period spearheaded by Charlotte businessman Earl Patterson Hall. Hall was inspired by a 1956 trip to Disneyland and his dreams of bringing the states of North and South Carolina closer together. The name Carowinds was inspired by the park's original theme, representing the history and culture of the Carolinas, and is a blending of the words Carolina and winds, in reference to the winds that blow across the two states. Carowinds still holds the title for being the only amusement park in the United States that is situated within two states. Pat Hall's original vision for Carowinds was to transform it into a large resort area that would include hotels, a shopping center, a golf course, an NFL stadium, and other tourist attractions. However, as was true for other theme parks across the country during this time, attendance at Carowinds was severely impacted by the 1973 oil crisis, and as a result, the plans for the resort attractions were abandoned. Paul and other stockholders of the Carowinds Corporation continued to operate the theme park from 1973. Their sagging attendance and emerging debt forced the Minnesota company to Taft Broadcasting in early 1975. Through several acquisitions over the years, Carowinds owns and operates 11 amusement parks, 2 outdoor water parks, 1 indoor water park, and 6 hotels throughout North America. Over the past 4 decades, Carowinds has seen major growth spurts with the addition of world-class thrill rides, exhilarating live shows, and the addition of seasonal events like Sparrowinds, the Great Pumpkin Fest during the fall, and Winterfest and New Year's Eve during the holidays. Carowinds currently boasts 2 of the 10 tallest roller coasters in North America, and 1 of the largest collection of roller coasters on the East Coast.
Thank you. We're gonna break off from y'all for a second. We got
to go.